this is Interstate 3990 South on October 19th. This is a terrible road. Lots of truck traffic. We're just south of Madison, probably 10 miles, 15.
Spouses, boyfriend, girlfriend, whatever, and they're into, and in fact, it's very overcast, and up in Wisconsin, it's dropping into, like, the high of in the 50s, starting tomorrow, and raining a little bit up in that area, so, oh, it is, oh, wow. And what is the temperature? What about temperature-wise? Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
This is the Illinois Tollway just south of Wisconsin. October 19th. Looking at the pretty leaves. The highway is much, much better here in Illinois. Wisconsin highways were terrible.
So are we going to take 30?
This is I-39 South. It's about 94 miles north of Bloomington Normal. I-39 South. Thank you.
just if you wanted something to do while we're in. Sorry.
We're at exit 82 and we're in a big windmill farm. Most of which are not turning for some reason. Here in Illinois. Exit 72, and I'm on a